They don't wanna talk about it. Ooh, it's too damn innocent. They don't wanna talk about it. They don't wanna talk about it. That nemesis orange guy got replaced with the supremacist who's more white. Do not say to me that we abolish slavery when I'm just a commodity, but corporations trading me. They made of me a product with the numbers that they gave to me. What colors, class, and quality determine what they pay to me. They say that we are predators. Just look at all the credit scores. Keep them fed and poor till they don't want nothing anymore. What the great reset is for? Make the peasants beg for war. This is not a metaphor. This is what we're heading toward. If you're just gonna settle or accept what the industry you, then I bet you regret everything that's gonna come to you. They run the subterfuge. Spun the news, confirm the bias. Where whites turn to violence, black cities burned in riots. Hard to justify it by this point of fallacious logic. Goodness gracious, all those guys are such the master sacred option. See, the process is intimidation, then indoctrination. They can then eliminate three quarters of the population. BLM got views, they don't wanna talk about it. Whole country got screwed, but they don't wanna talk about it. That you did not lose, they don't wanna talk about it. They don't wanna talk about it, maybe we should talk about it. A quarter of our money was printed in 2020, but we're short on coins and quarters. Don't you think that shit is funny? Listen, dummies, that's cause chump change don't matter to the billionaires. Bezos just became a trillionaire. You think they really care about us? Huddle masses feeling scared, broken, ill prepared. Sit at window sills and stare as cries of COVID fills the air. No feeling scared, the truth is so surreal. It's inconceivable, the plot to make us drop from bending knees and show a beautiful. And even though it doesn't seem it so, on social media the plans to manufacture rock and set to them is leading us. It's devious, dissent and asking questions is sedition. All my heroes banned are dead or locked up in a prison, just like Julian. But who you fooling when you say you're human? When you go with them being cruel to me, look what they do to them. Injecting all our babies with aluminum for phase 3, containing you and me, supersedes the need for safety. Mask don't do a damn thing, they don't wanna talk about it. That shit ain't a vaccine, they don't wanna talk about it. That dude's a crack fiend, they don't wanna talk about it. Fraud squad and Nancy sure don't wanna talk about it. Maybe we should talk about the government solutions to topple foreign powers with the color revolutions. They do this with precision, within propaganda driven, till there's death and division over gossip and religion. Or maybe we should dig into these politicians' pockets. They put profits over people, but the people are the prophets. Check the optics of the topic, this is telling you a narrative. If it don't fit the narrative, they're sharing in its narrative. See how the news has now been used to break and shape behavior. The mask is just a fascist tool to make you hate your neighbors. They say they are the saviors of democracy, but not to me. The people got deceived, indoctrinated by hypocrisy. Talk with me about repealing qualified immunity. Defund or defend, cops are killing with impunity. You and me should talk, but you're too distant to listen. That's why you're living afraid in a cage like a pigeon.